To go back on the Samsung Z Fold 6, if we have the button layout, this button here with the arrow is the back button. Sometimes in apps, the buttons are hidden, so you need to swipe up from the bottom like this to reveal the buttons, and then you can tap the back. If you have the swipe gestures, then from the left or the right, you just swipe with your finger the opposite way, just like that to go back. And the same thing applies. If the bar is hidden, we just go like that.